what I asked the students is, okay, what if a woman is complete without a breast? Because this breast is, the idea is, okay, you miss a breast. Here, use this and you feel complete again. But it's really not the case. Women are complete also with a missing breast. So what we did is we developed a more comfortable alternative that's lightweighted and not sweaty, and it fits in regular lingerie.
This year we're presenting the results of two of our projects. First one is concrete for 3D concrete printed applications, where we show our newest project for a 3D concrete printed dome, which will serve as a on-the-spot bio-waste to fertilizer converter. We also showed a few of our test prints to really showcase how the technology works.
We're here at the Dutch Design Week to present some of our prototypes and samples. Here you see some examples of smart textiles, electronics. In this case, we have 3D printing on textile materials. We have a LED light in the Saxion logo, directly embroidered on textile materials. Solar cells integrated in textile material here through embroidery. And here we have another example of the same solar cells, but they are woven into the textile material. So it's really integrated in the material. And we have some other examples here of technical embroidery, weaving, also some examples of products. In this case, this is a nurse uniform with integrated solar cells, for example, to charge your mobile phone.
I guess the importance of Dutch Design Week for me personally is that it allows me to take a close look at how so many talented people from all over the Netherlands are solving extremely complex problems using design thinking.